lit.
Nice. Holy shit, I can't believe I fucking survived.
Oh man, I saw that guy. He snapped right from you to me. Holy shit.
Grab that garbage truck. Grab that garbage truck.
Oh yeah. This is gonna be hilarious.
Watch out, I'm just eating.
I'm prestige 5, so you guys handle that. The one who's driving carry the package.
I know. Go get the hell out of here, Nan.
Please go slow.
I know. Oh, we're fucked here.
Oh god.
I'm dead. Shit.
Oh yeah, I'm dead. Watch out, Tommy Gun's coming after you, Nan.
Maybe it wasn't the wisest decision to put it in the truck.
Guys are all dead.
I got a couple more seconds.
Guys just got raped.
Ooh, Zero's online.
Looking cause he's so hard to see.
They're running. Yeah, they're running.
Damn it.
Guys, need some help. I'm on the way.
Can't call back up. It's 3-on-3.
I'm gonna grief him.
Don't grief him, man.
Yes.
Don't do that shit.
I'm on the way. I'm on the way. No, I'm just kidding. I'm not gonna greet him. I remember that talk Cookie had was that's not to greet people. Wait, that was from people from Wasp and Witness Kings. So therefore, it's not punishable by law. And forfeiture too.
Wow, never mind. Nope, they just can't drive. Shit. Put some lead on it, man. Put some lead on them.
I'm gonna push you.
I'm gonna go out the window. Put some lead on them.
Come on. Answer!
No, fucking cheaters.
Yeah, bitch.
See? You guys need my help. I'm coming. Who are they?
If you could T-bone them, come on. Hit them. Yeah, there it is. Nice.
Which one? Venice? Oh, did I kill him?
Oh, you sexy! Sexy!
You guys needing me so bad right there.
Sexy! That was so sexy.
See, I knew you guys needed me.
I'm going to the top of that roof if I can make it, so please cover me.
I wish there was a way I could block this entrance right here. I'm gonna watch the ladders and shit.
No, don't do that. We don't need you, man. Alright. Don't need that.
I thought they had a ghost here, don't they?
I missed the jump.
Oh. I thought you guys said they had a ghost here. Someone was pushing them or whatever. You guys are on that, huh?
Fuck out of here.
Nice. GG.
That was hilarious and sexy. Oh man, I'm about to put some garlic bread in the oven. Oh gosh.
You know, it's funny because after I T-boned them, my car was getting ready to blow up, so I just hopped out, shot it once at the fucking shoddy, and boom, we win. It was awesome.
Yeah, we were so in sync right there, because I knew you had those guys pinned because there was two cars that were about to blow up. There was my car, because he kept shooting my car. There was that car, and then there was another, and then there was your car that was about to blow up. So I was just focusing on the intake, and I got the intake down with a pistol, and I just saw it just go boom. I was like, yes.
Good team, buddy. I wish I could say the same thing for Brando, but... I'm just kidding, buddy. I love you, man.
I know Brando saw that.
He saw it. He was like, oh, you guys don't need my help.
holy crap. Ooh, Nan, did you level up? Oh, wow. Oh, sup, guys.
Oh, you saw that? I was like, oh, please, saw me my driving fail. I'm gonna leave B close. Never mind.
Oh, we got Venom and some.
Oh, sorry.
Venice the hacker. Venice is the hacker, right? The hacker.
Badass.
Badass is the hacker.
He's hacking anymore, though. I mean, after playing all the missions, I thought he was, but eh.
Me too, because last time I did play him, that wasn't today, where he was, like, serious snapping.
Oh, yeah. I mean, he snapped today, but the one snap, can't really say. Here, pick this up if you guys are driving together. Incoming, Silver.
Hey, I got one? Yeah, I got one.
Alright, one person carry it. Nan, carry all of them. The fucked up shit!
Blue paper!
What?
Got it!
Get in, buddy, get in!
This is the garage, we're gonna blow the fuck up.
Nah, we'll be alright.
I'm coming to Asma. All four of them.
Hold on. That truck's pretty beat up. If we can.
There it is.
I'm blowing it. I'm gonna snipe it.
You fucked us all up. You contributed too.
I just jumped out and killed them all. Fuck it. I don't understand why all four were in a beat up truck. Of course we're gonna blow that shit up. Oh, my bad, Brando.
Oh, good.
I didn't realize you got caught in the crossfire.
I was trying to back way. That explosion was huge, though.
It was like three cars.
Oh, that's right. It was your micro in that one guy's truck.
Nice, dude. Your Vegas looks pretty sweet now. Did you
redo
it?
Yeah, it actually does.
I got the three slot now. I don't know what to put. I think I'm gonna just put fireproofing on it.
Now I'm a dreamer.
One up there, sniper.
See the one far southeast?
I can't believe that Silver just sniped.
Cover me,
he's
going point. Cover me.
Finally,
you killed one to your left. There's Venice. To your northeast.
I see him.
Oh, I'm about to get sniped. Oh, come on. They got that right when I finished it. What a weak way to get a fucking point advantage. Brando, 0-2 and 2, buddy. I'm so tired of carrying you.
Yeah, dude. Banners and hacks, they use radar overlay.
What?
Oh, ran right into that.
One's coming up for you, Nan, behind you.
Oh my fucking god.
Ah.
You gotta stick together.
Yeah, we gotta group up.
Damn, they're already half done. Come on, fat ass, come on. Come, take the bait, take the fucking bait. Come on. Alright, come on, take the fucking bait. Or are they gonna fucking run? Sniper in the middle of the street, right of it. Come on.
Oh, yeah!
Nice got job. Fucked up.
Charge of silver.
I'm not going in the middle of the street, dude. Fuck
right,
that.
Up.
Yeah, I gotta run.
Vince, watch out. Watch for Vince. I'm gonna get a sniper back it out. Sniper rifle.
No, they're gonna come for me because I'm P5. Just set up a trap.
Alright, let me get some ammo. Sass is coming in. Sass is close. Come on, bitches. Take the bait. Yeah, they're coming after me now.
I shoot these fuckers.
Ah.
Yeah, buddy.
One more, guys. Come on. Finish this. Don't be stupid. There we go. Nice job, Killjoy. You're the...
No, you're just like, one more. I'm just here, because I'm here fucking around with fat ass. And you were just like, one more. And I was just like, oh, let me just finish this.